I'm gonna make you hurt so much again.